words, you can shout them out to me. And if I change them, then that's fine. Just a minute of your time, yes, I've been known to delude myself. So let me put those rose-colored glasses to the test now. Is this real enough for you? 'Cause blondes here don't jump out of cakes. If that never impressed you much, come board this lunatic express. Ooh, I do the same. Have a nice day anyway. We both know they wouldn't mind if we just curled up. And I, hey now, let's not give that one a try. Put on a pair of these roses, raise those bands. Chin up a happy mask, was never stupid. Disguise, chin up, put on a pair of these roses. In no time, you will feel almost fine. Yes. That are rich, but will confide in small white sticks. He bats as the Virginian slim. Now I tried once to comply with an authority that would subsidize my wild side, but if this altar was sacrificed, yes, you can never fend for darling a bride's dress now married to. Of the cracks that lie now in between the facts. Why do they say, have a nice day anyway? We both know they wouldn't mind if we just curled up and died. No, now let's not. Chin up a happy mask, was never your best disguise. Chin up, put on a pair of these roses. In no time, you will feel almost fine, almost rosy. Now about when Violet died, the call's still unidentified. She thought her love would be enough, but you can't seduce seduction. Tentacles of endless want reach through my corridors and tempt me to taste of her power. I sober with the witching hour. And dare I hear of one more bomb? Yes, we have all been robbed of song. And nightingales who throw their arms up, when is enough enough? Just why do they say, have a nice day anyway? We both know just curled up and died. feel it.